There is one important change which is likely to take place with respect to Section 12 sub clause 8. Section 12 sub clause 8 of IGST Act deals with place of supply for transportation of goods. This section specifically mentions through a particular proviso that the place of supply, if the goods are going out of the country, then the place of supply would be destination of such goods. Now, due to this proviso, there was a debate or discussion whether a recipient, that is the exporter of goods, would be in a position to claim ITC. Now, through Circular 184, that issue has been already clarified, and thus it appears that this proviso, which clarified or which stated that the place of supply would be destination of goods, is likely to be deleted in Budget 2023.